I'm Santosh Gadankar. Today's concept is about the anti-friction bearing. Select a suitable ball bearing to carry a radial load of 1.5 kN. The given is FR is given 1.5 to 10 to 3 kN. Thrust force FA is given 1.2 to 10 to 3 Newton. N is given 900 RPM. The bearing is used for 7 L is nothing but 7 days. D is nothing but 365 days. If it is a week, you have to go for 52 days week into 8 into 60 into N is nothing but 900 divided by 10 plus 2 6. You will get the answer as 1103.76 millions revolutions. Okay, now the factors given, K is nothing but 1.5. They are given service factor is 1.5. Hence, so this is the suitable shaft for bearing. We don't know here D, we know how to find out the D. Now, there is no D is given. There is no D. Therefore, first you have to assume tentatively. You can assume directly the value or assume. Tentatively or assume value as x is equal to 0.56 and y is equal to 1.7. You can assume it from the table 72.5. The table 24.72. Okay, page number, this is a page number. You can assume it. Once you assume it, go for finding equivalent of p is equal to fr plus y f a into ks. X is nothing but 0.56 into FR is nothing but FR is 5 to 10 to 3. Y is nothing but 1.71 into 1.2 into 10 raised to 3 into 1.5. The answer will be 4338 Newton. You can assume 1.62 also or 1.5, no problem. Okay, it is a tentative. Now from L is nothing but C divided by P whole cube. We don't know the C value, therefore what is L? This is the L value. Substitute L value 1103.76. If 3 comes this side, it becomes 1 by 3. If P goes this side, the P will be 4338 is equal to C. C value will be, if you calculate, it will be 44831.275 Newton. Now you have to go for trial one. You have to go for trial one. How? Based on this value, I will use the I will go for finding the C value. The C is 2. My C value is 44, around 44. Now 44 is nothing but the C value. It lies between 43,600. We'll go for higher one, 47,500. Here it is. I will select this one. Okay, 47,500. 32,500. Okay. We'll use the rectangle book. I will consider the value. Select C is equal to 47,500 and C naught is equal to 32,500 from data angle. Now step one is a thing, but F by A is equal to C naught. F A is 1.2 into 10 to 3 divided by C naught 32,500. Value will be 0.03369. I have to find out the E value. Go for 9. Page number 17. It is 0.3. It's nothing but it is near to 0.28. Nearest value is 0.28. I will select the 0.28. The E value will be 0.28. is equal to 0.22 salt. I will go for higher. Instead of that one, I will go for higher. You can go for this 0.22 also. You will get the same ones. If you go for the higher value, 0.056, the E value will be 0.26. E value is 0.26. You can see the E value is 0.26. Because it's approximately as per the time, it is 0.056. The E value will be 0.26. Next, step 2. E is nothing but FA by Kappa. FA is nothing but 1.2 into 10 to the 3. 1.5 into 10 to the 3. The answer will be 0.8. This is greater than E. Therefore, I have to select X value. X value will be 0.56. And Y value will be from data book. Because I have selected this part. Therefore, the X value will be 0.56. And the Y value is nothing but 1.7. Okay, I will select it. Okay, just try a mistake here. I will go for rather than this one, I will go for this one. Okay. But then they will get the same answer for all. I'll go for 0.26. 2. What is 2.8? 2.8. The E value will be 0.22. Something will be same. And the Y value will be 1.99 from the data. Once you get that value, substitute in the formula. Step 3, again P you have to find out P into X, YR plus Y into YA into KS. K is already given 1.5. 0.56 into K. FR is nothing but 1.5 into 10 to 3 plus Y is nothing but Y is 1.9. 1.2 into 10 to the 3 into 1.5. The answer will be 4.8. Okay. Now I need to go for solving that one more formula. Is equal to FR into KS. The value will be much smaller. You have to set this one. Okay. To go for directly and go for step 4. Step 4. Life L is equal to CD dot W. Here, what is C value? C value is a thing, but this is the C value. I'll substitute 47500. P value is a thing, but 4842. Cube. The answer will be 944.07 millions revolution. Once you get this one, that is L is less than L required. Not suitable. Therefore, I will go for one more. I have to write the number here. Number for this one is 3. Number state. The number will be 60. The number is 60 here. Okay, 60BC02 I have taken. 60BC02. This is nothing but 60BC02. We'll go for next. 65, we'll go for 65. BC02. Second time. 65BC02. Okay. Let's keep this. Trial 2. prior to, we will consider 65 BC 0 to C. But when the D is not given, we have to take the same trials in the same series, that is 0 to, or either you have to take the 0. And go for 0 to 065. 065. The value for this one is nothing but go for 65. The value for this one is nothing but 65. BC 0 to 0 will be 405 100 newton, and C is nothing but 55900. Okay, next I will go for solving step one F divided by C naught. F is nothing but 1.2 raised to 3. C naught is nothing but 46500. The answer will be 0.0296. Therefore, E value will be from the table, E value will be 0.2. I will consider the table, E value will be 0.2. I will go for step 2. Here, FA divided by FR 1200 is equal to 1500, that is 1.2 is nothing but 0.8, which is greater than. The x value for this one is 0.56. It is obtained from the table, and y value will be 1.9. Okay, 0.9. Next, we go for finding step 3. P is equal to x is equal to fr plus y is equal to fa into ks. P is nothing but x is equal to 0.56 into 1500. Plus y is nothing but 1.98 into 1200 into ks is 1.5. The answer will be for this one is 48.42. If you go for finding the step 4, like is n is equal to c divided by p whole cube, c value will be the c value 55900 divided by 4842 whole cube. The answer will be 1538.72 million revolution. That means L is greater than L required. Therefore, this is selected. Bearing number, it is suitable. The bearing number will be 65 BC. 0 to, diameter will be 65 mm, capital D will be 120 mm, and small b will be, capital B will be 23 mm. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today's concept is about the anti-friction bearing. Select a suitable ball bearing to carry a radial load of 1.5 kN. The given is, FR is given, 1.5 into 10 raised to 3 kN. Thrust force, FA is given, 1.2 into 10 raised to 3 Newton. N is given 900 RPM. Bearing is used for 7, L is nothing but 7 days, D is nothing but 365 days. If it is a week, you have to go for 52 day week into 8 into 60 into N is nothing but 900 divided by 10 raised to 6. You will get the answer as 1103.76 millions revolution. Okay, now the factors given, KS is nothing but 1.5, they are given. The service factor is 1.5, hence there is the suitable shaft for bearing. We don't know here, D we don't know. How to find out the D? Now, there is no D is given here. There is no D here. Therefore, first you have to assume tentatively. tentatively. You can assume directly the value, or assume tentatively, or assume value as x is equal to 0.56 and y is equal to 1.7. You can assume it from the table 72.5. Assume it from the table 24.72. Okay, page number. This is a page number. You can assume it. Once you assume it, go for finding equivalent node P is equal to FR plus Y FA into KS. X is nothing but 0.56 into FR is nothing but FR is 5 into 10 to 3. Y is nothing but 1.71 into 1.2 into 10 raised to 3 into 1.5. The answer will be 4338 meter. You can assume 1.62 also, or 1.55, no problem. Okay, it is a tentative. Now, from L is nothing but C divided by P whole cube. We don't know the C value, therefore, what is L? This is the L value. Substitute here. L value 1103.76. If 3 comes this side, it becomes 1 by 3, and if P goes this side, the P will be 4338 is equal to C. The C value will be, if you calculate, it will be 44831.275 Newton. Now you have to go for trial. Trial 1. You have to go for trial 1. How? Based on this value. I will use the handbook. I'm using it. I will go for finding the C value in the series 2. My C value is 44, around 44. Now 44 is nothing but the C value. It lies between 43,600. I will go for higher one, 47,500. I will go. Here it is. I will select this one. Okay, 47,500. 32,500. Okay. I will use the data handbook. I will consider the value. Select C is equal to 47,500 and C naught is equal to 3 to 500 from data handbook. Now step one is a thing, but F by A is equal to C naught. F A is something 1.2 into 10 to 3 divided by C naught 32,500. The value will be 0.03369. I have to find out the E value. We'll go for the time book here. Page number 72. We'll go for the page number 72. 0.3 it is. 0.3 is nothing but it is near to 0.28. It is nearest value is 0.28. I will select the 0.28. The E value will be 0.22. Its E value will be 0.22. Sorry. I will go for higher. Instead of that one, I will go for higher. You can go for this 0.22 also. You will get the same answer. If you go for higher value, 0.056, the E value will be 0.26. E value will be 0.26. I will consider the E value as 0.26. I will consider this approximately as per the type list, 0.056. Okay. The E value will be 0.26. Next, step two. Is nothing but FA by FR. FA is nothing but 1.2 into 10 raised to 3. 1.5 into 10 raised to 3. The answer will be 0.8 is greater than E. Therefore, I have to select X value. X value will be 0.56 and Y value will be from data book, because I have selected this part. I have selected this one. Therefore, the X value will be 0.56. And the Y value is nothing but 1.71. Okay, I will select that one. Okay, just write the mistake here. I will go for rather than this one, I will go for this one, okay? One and say we'll get the same answer, no problem. We'll go for 0.26. 2, what is 2, 8. 2, 8. The value will be 0.22. Everything will be same. And the y value will be 1.99 from the data angle. You will operate it. Okay, once you get that value, once you get the value, substitute in the formula. Step 3. Again, P, you have to find out P into X YR plus Y into YA into KS. KS is already given 1.5. 0.56 into K. FR is nothing but 1.5 into 10 raised to 3 plus Y is nothing but Y is 1.9 into 1.2 into 10 raised to 3 into 1.5. The answer will be 4842. Okay. Now I need to go for solving that. One more formula will be there. P is equal to FR into KS. The value will be much smaller. You have to set this one, okay? We'll go for directly and go for step 4. Step 4, like L is equal to CD dot P whole cube. Here, what is C value? C value is nothing but this is the C value. We'll substitute 47500 divided by P value is nothing but 4842 cube. The answer will be 944.07 millions. Revolution. Once you get this one, that is L is less than L required, not suitable. Therefore, I will go for one more. I have to write the number here. Number for this one is nothing but number I have listed. T7 400, the number will be 60. The number is 60 here. Okay, 60 BC 02 I have taken it. 60 BC 02. This is nothing but 60 BC 02. I will go for next 65. I will go for 65 BC 02. Second trial. 65 BC 02. Okay. We'll keep this on the other side. I will go for trial 2. Trial 2. Trial 2. I will consider 65 BC 02. Same. Okay, when the D is not given, you have to take the same trials in the same series, if it is 02 or either you have to take in the 03. I will go for 02, 065, 065. The value for this one is nothing but, I will go for 65. The value for this much is nothing but 65, BC 02. C naught will be 40500 newton and C is nothing but 55900. Okay, next I will go for solving step one F divided by C naught. F is nothing but 1.2 into 10 raised to 3. C naught is nothing but 46500. The answer will be 0.0296. Therefore, E value will be from the table, E value will be 0.22. I will consider the table from the E value will be 0.22. I will go for step 2. Step 2. Here, FA divided by FR 1200 is equal to 1500, that is 1.2 into 10 to the 3 is nothing but 0.8, which is greater than e. The x value for this one is 0.56. it is obtained from the table, and y value will be 1.99. okay, 1.99. next we go for finding step 3. P is equal to x is equal to fr plus y is equal to fa into ks. P is nothing but x is nothing 0.56 into 1500 plus y is nothing but 1.99 into 1200 into ks. Ks is 1.4. the answer will be for this one is 4842. If you go for finding the step 4, life, it is n is equal to c divided by p whole cube. C value will be the c value 55900 divided by 4842 whole cube. The answer will be 1538.72 million revolution. That means L is greater than L required. Therefore, this is selected. Bearing number, it is suitable. The bearing number will be 65 BC 02. Diameter will be 65 mm. Capital D will be 120 mm. And small b will capital B will 23 mm. I am Santosh Gaidankar.